Welcome to the Components of Internet of Things course. Next 3 minutes, we will take you through the course content, motivation, and try to answer the question, why should you take this course? Decades ago, we connected computers and got today's powerful internet. Now, we have started to connect everyday objects using internet to create Internet of Things. You have probably heard that the world will have 50 billion connected devices by 2020. As these devices come online, the industry will face some formidable challenges, such as ensuring the security of its devices, powering billions of sensors, and analyzing the data generated by these devices. Therefore, it is important to understand the underlying components and the entire ecosystem integration issues and applications. The key objectives of this course are to learn about basics of IoT and various components of IoT, including sensors and actuators and communication devices. We will look at IoT protocols and security aspects of IoT, where we discuss state-of-the-art IoT system architecture. We will also look at cloud-based design and artificial intelligence and deep learning-based data analytics.
The location estimation of the smart devices such as a smartphone, laptop, tablet in the IoT network is needed in order to facilitate better services to the user. For finding the location of the device, we use global positioning system, that is GPS. However, it fails where satellite signals are not available. Also, the energy consumption of the GPS is high. Therefore, heterogeneous sensor data needs to be exploited for localization and tracking of the devices in the IoT networks.
Course gives the implementation of IoT device in a different physical environment, such as a smart building and solar tree, as well as nanogrid. One of the applications is that a smart house can be monitored by IoT device, and physically implementing all this device in a physical system is very challenging. And this is a small smart home, where the smart home, it is living and kitchen area, and all this thing is controlled by a solar energy system, where there is a solar energy management system, humidity control system, health monitoring system. Entire thing is embedded inside the building, where this entire system can be implemented. At the end of this course, they can understand how to design a smart grid system and a smart home system. And we have another application is the solar tree, where entire monitoring we are doing based on this IoT.
The structure of the smart grid nowadays is becoming very complex and vulnerable. It is because of the high penetration of the renewables and the demand side active participation. So, in order to make the system reliable and stable, it is very essential to monitor the parameters remotely, and it is only possible through the application of IoT. So it is IoT uses the sensors, the embedded systems and communication protocols to make it possible. In this lecture series, we are going to cover various aspects of IoT applications in smart grid. Also, we are going to offer a tutorial on development of smart grid IoT application in smart microgrid and remote access to the smart grid lab.
At the end of this course, you will be able to answer the following questions. What is Internet of Things? What are the key challenges? How is this technology already being applied across industries? What are the threats in IoT? What are the various applications? How to build an application? And how effectively we do data collection in an IoT environment and data analytics? And finally, you will be able to build an application based on IoT. Come and join us and become an IoT wizard and build a new innovative IoT system.